target, investigate, arrest, and convict.
Look like, what's it smell like, what's it sound like, what are the restaurants like, what are the accommodations like, all those types of things.
There's a huge demand for accountants right now with the economy being what it is.
Throughout the day we get updates like this and then they end up having more information, they flush out.
Money crimes, we don't have to worry about kidnappings, the other things, murders, other stuff like
that. What to expect, kind of what's going to happen when we go into the operating room. We prepare.
It's a marina. And you can see how it's very transparent, so you can have all the views toward the bay.
Which is what they will tell you to do. I will give some salad examples after this, and you don't want to generally look.
There's the saying in medicine, when you learn to be a doctor, when you hear hoofbeats, think horses, not zebras.
I go out and investigate homicides, sexual assaults, burglaries, criminal mischiefs, bank robberies, plane crashes, I've done train crashes.
The Army has a band, and their only job in the Army is to play that musical instrument. That's it. So if you want to do it professionally, here's your opportunity to do it.
Now what is she going to do all night long? She's going to make credit cards. Because she's going to take that white plastic that she has boxes of behind the desk.
There we are as medical students reading through Harrison's book of internal medicine, trying to find what symptoms would match up with this person.
You know, state court, a lot of times you'll see criminal cases, somebody has a joint marijuana and they get, you know, stopped by law enforcement and they're prosecuted in state court. In federal court, we deal with truckloads of marijuana.
We'll carry handcuffs. We carry two sizes. This is for little people or crackheads. Okay. Because they're skinnier.